This is some incredible breaking news. This 1500-year-old inscription was found in the ruins of a church in Israel, and in Greek it says Christ, born of Mary. This is just more proof that Jesus Christ is real. You gotta share this with everybody.